Chers amis, bonjour. As you know, French President Emmanuel Macron announced at the first One Planet Summit in 2017 a French-European initiative to support Pacific Islands to access to climate finance. Today, the Kiwa initiative is implemented by the French Development Agency, l'Agence française de développement, and fully aligned with its climate and biodiversity commitments. Today, climate change requires a change of paradigm. This guides us collectively within the Kiwa initiative. This initiative originally is based on three pillars. First, climate change requires collective response. We do sincerely believe that the climate urgency needs further coordination of aid delivery. This is why France and the EU have partnered for the first time with New Zealand, Australia and Canada to put resources towards a common objective. Second, climate change has local and regional impacts. This is why the Kiwa initiative provides, through capacity building activities, opportunities for Pacific Islanders to become active actors of change in their communities and to contribute to the preservation of their environment and way of life. Last but not least, the initiative includes Pacific Island territories and countries' representative participation in its governance alongside with international donors to ensure the alignment with regional and national strategies and uphold the tradition of dialogue and consensus that prevails in the region. France is an Indo-Pacific nation and AFD has developed for a long time a long-lasting relationship with the Pacific region. We do sincerely look forward to further developing and nurturing this relationship through the Kiwa Initiative and beyond.